My brothers and sisters, I should like also to express here my great love and admiration for President George F. Richards, who was with us in our last conference, but is not here today. Of all the men I have known in my life, none has risen to greater heights, in my opinion, than Elder George F. Richards in saintliness, in vision, in understanding, and in love and in humility and power.